Hello, this is Gizam. We are from Budai. I am from Budai Association with my colleague Duygu. And we are the leading organization for Live and Let Be project. We came up with the idea because, first of all, we love the bees. And also seeing how they go down in numbers and how it affects our food sources and how it affects our future, the microbiology, the flowers, everything is related to each other. And if that part of the chain is broken, then the chain is broken, and that part of the chain you may not be able to mend. And basically we came up with the Live and Let Be project, which allows us, four countries, England, Turkey, Macedonia and Holland, work together as a team and put all our experience and knowledge and all the good vibes and hopefully learn from each other and help the bees.
Maar je gaat daar dus ook ja, een beetje zoals die bijen doen. En hoe die heel mooi samenwerken als een bijenvolk. En hoe iedereen zo zijn functie en zijn waarde en zijn samenwerking heeft. En zo doen wij dat nu ook met ons nieuwe project.
Want deze project is belangrijk voor de pčelite, omdat we streven met de obtenen resultaten van het project, we streven пчелите ги оставиме сами да работат помалку, да ги вознемируваме и да сами вршат природна селекција со која ќе станат отпорни од болести, а тие ќе допринесат да ја оствариме нашата мисија на овој свет, да произведеме органски мед кој ќе го подобри здравјето на луѓето, на конзументите.
Budai, which is an organization in Turkey, has realized that beekeeping in Turkey is going through the same changes that beekeeping in the UK and the Netherlands went through several decades ago. So they have come to us and said, you guys have already been down this path. We are beginning to go down that path. So can you share your knowledge with us so that as we make the transitions that are necessary and appropriate, we have the benefit of your experience.
There is a border region of Turkey, I forget where, but there the beekeepers still working out of their old intuition, out of their old instincts. When their bees are ill, they will take those bees to a mountain region so that the bees get access to particular flowers to heal them, because those flowers, that is exciting knowledge that we have lost, and they have preserved it. And if we can combine such wonderful old knowledge that's on its way of being lost with what we know today, with what science tells us, I think we can really go somewhere.
We are so grateful for Budai to organize everything for us.
Thank you for being such great.
And we are so happy to hear, Gizem, that you will be a beekeeper.
I know, I'm so excited.
Yes, and we want you have the best hive in Turkey. So.
No way. Yes. Oh my God. Thank you so much. I was, oh my God, I can't believe it. Oh my God, thank you.
First
so much.
Hive in Turkey.
I'm going to be the first person in Turkey to have this hive.
De plannen van het project, van het nieuwe samenwerkingsproject Let Be, zoals het heet, dat is de projectnaam, is eigenlijk op geënt om gezamenlijk met de deelnemende partners, landen, om een trainingsprogramma op te zetten. En dat trainingsprogramma is eigenlijk op gericht om kennis uit te wisselen tussen Turkse en West-Europese imkers. En dat zal onder andere gerealiseerd worden dat ook Turkse imkers op bezoek komen in Nederland, in Macedonië en in Engeland. Maar ook omgekeerd. Dus wij nemen ook Nederlandse en Macedonische en Engelse imkers weer mee naar Turkije. En op die manier proberen wij sowieso kennis uit te wisselen. Daarnaast zijn we gezamenlijk aan het werken aan een programma. eigenlijk een soort trainingsprogramma, dat is online.
Yeah. But the kickoff meeting, I believe, was great because we got to know each other. And also, we are coming from such different geographies, which with very different cultures and very different priorities. And it's an amazing experience to have the same goal, but then we have to find different ways to reach that goal. We have to take into account the differences between the cultures and the approaches and the needs and the income levels. So it just makes such a great variety of instruments, which will hopefully produce an amazing concert.